All right, so in the filming studio with us today, we have Ali. He is in charge of all the different, you know, video, microphone, audio, you name it. So if something's messed up, it's Ali's fault. We also have Lindsay here. Lindsay will be responding to comments and letting me know if you guys have any questions, concerns, whatever that may be. Let Lindsay know if you're on YouTube and comment, and I'll make sure to get back to you guys. So I hope you guys are tuning in from all over the world. Thank you so much for joining us. We love these 7 a.m. sessions, Pacific time. It's a great way for me to stay motivated, get after my workout, and hopefully you can join along with us. Today's workout is gonna be a 5-minute warm-up, then a 12-minute strength piece, then basically 15 minutes or so of the full body workout. By the time we're done for today, I want you a little sweaty, a little fatigued, and had a lot of fun. If I could do that, I did my job. So let's start off, okay? All you need is a set of dumbbells. If you have a light set and a heavier set, that's great. If you don't, that's fine. We might only need one dumbbell for today. If you don't have any dumbbells, grab a loaded backpack, grab some type of container, grab something to load your system, and we'll be perfectly fine. Thank you for joining us here. This is NC Go, full body Monday workout, and we're about to get started. I'm gonna start the clock right now. We're starting our 5-minute warm up, and it begins with 30 seconds of high knees, followed by 30 seconds of butt kickers for 2 minutes. Now, this is everybody's favorite thing. High knee, you guys know what that is. Butt kicker, you guys know what that is. Brings you back to those high school PE classes. We're gonna be okay. Get our heart rate up, let's get moving. We start in 10 seconds. Ali's got it. And nice, easy, guys. Look, all I'm doing right now, I'm just warming up. I know you are too. Maybe you just woke up. Maybe you've been up for a long time. Who knows? We're just getting moving. What I'm thinking about with the high knees, being nice and light on my feet, maybe get your arms involved a little bit. In 15 seconds, we switch this up for a butt kicker. Whoo! I got in a fresh new NC Fit mat. It's gray, and I'm feeling pretty fresh on it. Here we go, 3, 2, 1. Nice, easy butt kicker. All I'm doing is I'm slightly leaning forward, pulling that heel to my butt. Got about 20 seconds. If you've been joining us for the last few weeks, hopefully you're seeing that we're trying to improve our audio, our video, our music. And just wait, we have more in store. Stay tuned. 5 seconds, we go back to high knees. Here we go, 3, 2, 1. Right back into it. Woo! Good day to get a little bit more fit. I don't know how you guys feel, but I feel good. 15 seconds. This is like an all cardio warm up. Whatever happened to weightlifting? 10 seconds. Here we go. 5 seconds in 3, 2, 1. Go ahead and right back to those buckets, guys. Let's get it. How's that audio, Ali? Good? Seconds, guys. All right, 10 seconds. We're switching it up. In 3, 2, 1. For the next 3 minutes, 20 jumping jacks and 20 dumbbell toe taps. 3, 2, 1, let's go. 20 jumping jacks. 5, 6. Everybody's favorite movement. Nice we get the body moving. You know what's tough? Counting and talking. 3, 2, 1, some toe taps. Let's get them. Woo! Now this is a good substitute if you don't have a jump rope. And then rest. All right, this is an EMOM. All right, we got 2 more rounds of this. We go again in about 5 seconds. 20 and 20. Ready, set, get it with me, let's go. Come on. Oh, bah, I want to thank you guys. If you're part of our NC Fit family, if you're not yet, hope you join us. If not, we're here every Monday and we'll keep crushing it with you. 10 seconds. All right, shoot. This is supposed to be 20 reps. Sorry, 20 toe touches. You know, hopefully you guys realize when you guys watch these, I genuinely enjoy doing these with you. So thank you so much for tuning in. We're going again, 20 jumping jacks, 20 taps in 10 seconds. I'm gonna try and go a little bit faster, see how it feels in 3, 2, 1. Let's get it. 2, 3. Oh man, we're messing around with our beat a little bit, getting us ready for today's workout. Let's get in those 20 taps. Pretend like you're doing some type of like, I don't know, Irish dance. Woo, woo, woo. Fast feet, right? What's it called, Lindsay, the jig? Oh man, there you go. Or like you're a sock. All right. You got 20 and 20. It's now time to rest, recover, and get ready for our full body strength, all right? Now our full body strength is gonna incorporate 45 seconds of max front squat with a lunge. Let me demonstrate what we're looking for to begin with. For 45 seconds, you're gonna take your dumbbells, okay? You're gonna place them in what's called a front rack position, which is here with the hex on your shoulder. With your stance shoulder apart and your chest nice and tall, you're gonna send your hip back and down and complete a front squat. After you complete that front squat, you get your lunge back, 1, 2, or squat, lunge, lunge. Your choice, whatever you want. You're gonna do that for 45 seconds, identifying a weight that's appropriate for you. You're then gonna drop to the floor, and Ali's gonna pan out to this camera over here. So, and you're gonna be in this position. Your feet are gonna come close to your butt. Your hip is, you're then gonna perform dumbbell floor presses. Now, if you only have one dumbbell, you're gonna drop the one dumbbell, lift your hips, glute bridge, press here. If you only have one dumbbell on your lunge and front squat, that's fine too. You're gonna hold it here, squat, lunge, lunge. So, in about a minute, we're gonna get this show started. It's gonna be a 12-minute EMOM, meaning every minute on the minute. The first minute, you're gonna do 45 seconds worth of a squat, which can take me a little bit of time to warm up, okay? I'm gonna start off light and then work my way up. Squat, lunge, lunge, okay? Then the next minute, I'm gonna lay on the floor and do dumbbell floor press. If you only have one dumbbell, hold in the front rack. If you have two dumbbells, hold to the side. If you wanna go heavier, start off lighter and maybe we'll work our way up. We have a 12-minute EMOM coming up. Lindsay, any questions or concerns? Does everybody know what we're getting ourselves into? If you guys have any questions or concerns, please let Lindsay know. I know some of you guys don't have a YouTube account, but if you do, let her know. And also let us know where you're coming in from. 45 seconds of front squats, 45 seconds of floor press. First minute, lunges. Front squats, lunges. 45 seconds, front squat into our lunges. No better time than... Let's get it. Front squat, lunge, lunge. Nice and easy. What I'm thinking about is grazing my knee, not driving it in too hard. I'm starting off a little bit lighter. I'm gonna raise the weight up as I go. Yeah, 15 seconds. Let's try and hold on to these dumbbells. Feel strong in your position, guys. Don't get weak. Hold it. 5 seconds. Nice job. Okay, let's drop down to the floor. We're gonna take our heels, bring them towards our hips, glute bridge up, and floor press. Here we go. 2, 1, let's go. I promised you a full body pump today. That's for damn sure what we're gonna get. Hips are high, quads should be feeling it. 30 seconds left, let's go. Ah, woo-hoo-hoo. I don't care what weight you're using. If it's light, do more reps. If it's heavy, do less reps. Bring that hip up, I know it's tough. 15 seconds, let's get it. Yeah, buddy. Here we go, 5 seconds. Ah. All right, nice work. 10 second break. My buddy Alex Chalavi in San Francisco has been testing these workouts with me. I appreciate your feedback. I appreciate all of your guys' feedback. Here we go, I'm gonna use the same weight again. Here we go. When I'm squatting, I'm thinking about full range of motion. Don't short me. Let's get it. For all you bodybuilders out there, this is a great way to get introduced to a little bit of functional style training. Give you a little bit of that press and that lunge. Here we go. 15 seconds. Five seconds. Nice work, crew. Woo. 5 seconds, guys. 5 seconds. I'm going up a weight a little bit. Push it up. Hips are high. Drive. Hips are high. Drive. Elbows graze the floor. Ah. You should be getting a little bit of a pump. I know I am. Woo-hoo-hoo. 25 seconds, crew. Yeah. This is what I want. This is what yep. I need. Ah. Set you free. Are you gonna make a 15 seconds, 10 seconds. He's got a little heavy. You know what's cool with me. 5 seconds. Whisper in the dark. Whisper in the dark. All right. What? Already getting a little sweaty. What? We've already gotten a lot of work in so far, crew. You don't even realize it. We're sneakily adding in some work for you. Here we go. Grab those dumbbells. If you want to go a little bit heavier, let's go a little bit heavier. Full squat. Come on. Lunge it out. Squat. If you want to try backward, try backward. Find what works for you. Ugh. Here we talk about trying to get a butt burner. This is going to be a butt burner. 15 seconds, guys. Ugh. 5 seconds. Woo. All right. If you're feeling a little burnt out on these dumbbell presses, drop down to a single one. Don't worry about it. I have a lot of dumbbells to choose from. If you don't, just use one. Let's get it, crew. Woo. Hips are high. Ah. Hopefully you guys are identifying a goal and shooting for that goal. 20 seconds. Ten seconds, guys.
clap. Come on.
Woo-hoo. All our Bay Area, California members, we miss you. We appreciate you. This gym isn't the same without you. Halfway done. Let's go. Take that dumbbell. If you have one or two, place on those shoulders and let's rack it out. If you have one, right, take it. Here. Lunge. Hit it, guys. 5 seconds. Come on. All right. Now, just squeeze one of that press. I'm gonna just lay down. I'll be right here. Here we go. 3, 2, 1. I'm gonna show you a single. Hips are high. If your weight is lighter, I owe it to myself to get in more reps. I'm trying to breathe, keep my heart rate down, and really squeeze my butt right now. Really squeeze my butt. 20 seconds, guys, let's get it. Here we go. 10 seconds, guys. Keep banging it out. If you're just joining us, we're in the middle of our strength session, and boy, is it fun. Oh, whew. How we doing over there, Lindsay? Everything all right? Probably here for some people in between. We're good? Here we go. 2, 1. Get back on those dumbbells, guys. Front squat. Lunge, lunge. We only got 2 more rounds, guys. If you need to, try a little bit wider stance, try a little bit narrower stance. Identify what feels good on your hips. Identify what feels good on your ankles. You might need to toe your feet out a little bit. And if you do, that's okay. But try and create torque by placing your feet forward. 10 seconds. You and me. 5 seconds, let's go. All right. Whew. Right back on it, 5 seconds. Feet are close to my hip. Bridge that sucker up. Ready, let's go. Ah. If you need to take a break, bring that hip down. But the goal is really extend that butt, right? Really drive it up. Squeeze. You should be feeling your quad. It's just kind of awkward, uncomfortable, which is what we're looking for. 15 seconds, guys. Also places you in a little bit of a different position for your press. Almost like you're doing like an incline or a decline. Here we go. Rest. All right, guys. One more round. Un. I was gonna try it in Spanish. I don't want to butcher it. There's probably some people here who speak Spanish really well. They can be like, "What the hell are you talking about, Jason?" Here we go. Last round. Hold them strong. Hold them tight. I'm almost letting them rest on my shoulders now. Working that full range of motion. Ugh. 10 seconds. Three, two, one. Here we go. Last round on the floor. You guys should be feeling good right now, right? If you're not, you're missing out. Hips are high. Last round. Let's bang this sucker out. That guy. Yeah. Woo! Up. If you're just joining us, we're finishing up our last minute of strength. We got 20, 15 seconds, let's go. Couple more reps in. Hips are high, drive. 5 seconds. Woo! That was good. All right. Nice work, crew. All right, we're done with our EMOM for strength. Hope that was good. If you're just joining the party, right, and you're watching this later on, you're not watching it live, I know a lot of you guys watch this later, let us know in the comments what you like, how you like the audio, what we can improve on. But I hope most importantly, you recognize we're doing it with you and we're gonna keep doing it with you because I love this. So thank you so much for joining. We have our full body workout coming up. Right now you should be a little bit sweaty. We just got in a ton of work. You didn't even realize it. We sneakily snuck it in. That's a thing. 3 sets, we have a 5 minute AMRAP, okay? It's gonna be 6 up-downs. So let me just show you. We're gonna go for 5 minutes, you're gonna do an up-down, which is basically, people always ask, what is an up-down? It's a burpee without the push-up. So you drop down, come up. Now we get the question a lot, why don't you just do a burpee? And the reason why we're not doing a burpee is because it's a different type of stimulus. I wanna learn how to kick my feet out, pull my feet back underneath me, use my hip flexors, and not burn out my press. Because what happens is if I do 6 burpees, I could rest on the floor. There is no rest here. It's fast and it's more to get your heart rate elevated. Then we have 8 shoulder taps, okay, each side. So it looks like this. We're gonna be in a plank position. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. We're gonna count all the way to 16, just 8 on each side, okay? I'm gonna alternate. You could also come up and touch the same side if you want. That's your choice. Then we have 10 lunge to presses. Now, in some of your guys' online app, you might have seen the word Lungester. This actually isn't a Lungester. This can be a lunge to a press. And so we kind of misspoke there. So you're gonna step back into a lunge and you're gonna press on the way up. So you'll be here, lunge, press, lunge, press. Now if you could do it with 2, okay, identify a weight that's appropriate for you because 10 reps can get pretty hard. And I wanna make sure that you're doing something you can keep your body moving. So it's 6 up-downs, 8 taps, 10 lunge to presses. So the reason why we didn't do a burpee is because now you're going press, and then if you do another press, ooh, it's gonna be hard. 5 minute AMRAP, 30 seconds rest for 3 rounds. So basically for the next 15 minutes, we're going nonstop. The 30 seconds is just a nice way for us to connect again. Lindsay, any questions, concerns? No questions or concerns. We have some people joining us. Okay, 5 minutes on, 30 seconds off, 5 minutes on, 30 seconds off, 5 minutes on. This workout is gonna be designed to be fast and effective. Identify a weight that you can move accordingly. If you can't do that with 2 dumbbells, just use 1, okay? I have a variety of here, I'm gonna probably get rid of, okay? I'm gonna move out of the way these 55s. I'm probably not gonna use them for right now. I thought I was gonna use them for the strength, but it was just a little bit too heavy for me, okay? Actually, I might only use 145, so I'm gonna get rid of that. I'm gonna avoid the distraction. So I'm either gonna use a 45 for the lunge, or I'm gonna use 2 35s. We'll see how I feel as I go, all right? 5 minutes on, 30 seconds off, 5 minutes on, 30 seconds off, 5 minutes on, done for the day. And if you wanna get in our NC Fit Mobility with Dr. Kelly Surrett, that'd be great. Whew, we start in 10 seconds. Let's get this, crew. 6 up-downs, shoulder taps, Lungesters, starting in 3, 2, 1, let's go. Nice and smooth, pulling that feet back underneath your hips. You want to follow with me? Let's go. I'm gonna go nice and smooth. Six, I drop down. One, two, three. Six, seven, eight, nine, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. From here, I'm gonna grab my single 45 pound dumbbell. Reverse lunge, drive. Here we go. Woo, that's pretty good. Seven. All right, guys. So if you're with me, that was one round in 1 minute. Let's see if we can hold that. Try and keep my heart rate down. Okay, we're back down. Okay, here we go. Reverse lunge. Move fast. Breathe slow. Keep your heart rate down. Six. Seven. Eight. Nine. 10. All right, guys. We did it. In a minute. All right, let's get it. Same side, opposite side, you choose. Ah, a little harder than you look. I'm glad I went with one dumbbell here. Nine. Let's get it. Oh yeah. Here we go. Three. Macho. Three. Nice and smooth. That's your friend. Ten, eight, nine, ten. 15, 16. All right, guys, on your lunges, okay? Take that back knee. Be really soft in your approach. If you want to move fast, right? I'm holding at the top, taking in a big breath, recovering. If your weight's light, move faster. A little heavy, go a little slower. We got 1 minute. I think that's 10. Here we go. Let's get it. You know what that means? Last minute, guys. Whew. All right, guys, 16, 16. Woo! All right, get it, get it, get it. Last 10, front rack. Reverse lunge, drive. If you wanna try front rack, you can also try forward. Six, 5 seconds. Two, one, done. How y'all feeling? We got 20 seconds. Really no break, huh? They promised us a break. I think they were lying to us. 10 seconds. Don't lie to us, Ali. 2, 1. That wasn't a break. Let's go. Oh my gosh. Here we go. Drop down, 16 shoulder taps. Stay consistent. Grab that dumbbell. Let's make some work, okay? Front lunge or back lunge. You pick it. All I know is I'm getting a good workout with y'all. Lindsay's here, she always says y'all. So something I'm picking up on. She's looking at me like, what the hell are you talking about, Jason? Here we go. 2 more. Let's go. All right, up down time. Let's get it, guys. You guys got this with me. 6 up-downs. Four. Five. Fast feet back, fast feet forward. 16 taps, same side, opposite side. You pick. Lindsay, how's that audio? Yeah. Here we go. 3, 4. Come on. You and me. All right, guys. We're creeping in. We got 1 minute around. And we're still holding, guys. We're still holding. Four. Tap. If he's getting tough for you, drop down to your knees. Hit it here. Right? Four. Anything's better than nothing. If the lunges are getting tough for you, okay? Remove the weight. Just do it here, okay? That's perfectly fine. Get in your reps, whatever you could do, but I want you to always be moving. If you're not moving, we're not getting the max potential out of our workout. We're still getting in lunges right now. Here we go. 3, 2, 1, up, down. If you can't do them, step back, step up. Step back, step up. Important skill to be able to drop to the floor, get back up again. You got this, guys. Let's go, tap it time, tap it time. Here we go. Get it, get it, get it. It is easy for you. Grab 2 dumbbells. If it's easy for you, go faster. We got 1 minute remaining. I think that's 1 minute. Here we go. Last minute, let's move fast. Let's get this, guys, you and me. Shoulder taps, come on. Let's go, it's the last minute. Ah. 12, 13, 14. All right, guys, last little push, 25 seconds. Go backward, go forward. You pick your poison. Try and lock that all the way overhead. Four. 10 seconds. 10 seconds. 5 seconds, crew. With me, with me. Woo! All right, 20 seconds, guys. You're doing so well. Last 5 minute AMRAP, if you're just joining us. 6 up-downs, 16 shoulder taps, or 8 each side, 10 lunge to press. Last 5 minutes. Are we all good, guys? Let's go. Last one. Last 5 minutes. Come on. All right. Got in your 6. Now get in your 8 each side. Let's go. Almost done. Last 5 minutes of work. Last 4 minutes of work or so. This is it. We can go celebrate. All right. 1 minute in. Ready. 3, 2, 1, let's go. If you're moving faster than me, nice work. If you're trying to move with me, that's good too. Really feel this in the midline. Trying to really keep your body rigid. Tough. Get on that lunge. I'm gonna switch it back and forth. Whoops, messed that one up. 2. Here we go. Keep those elbows in nice and tight. Really drive home. I lost count. All right, call that one. Good. Okay, 2 minutes in, guys. 2 minutes in. Last 3 minutes of work, and we're done for the day. Let's go. Come on. Last 3 minutes. 2, 3, 4. Two and a half minutes left. Let's go. Okay, here we go, guys, here we go. Finish it up. This is like holding a few more times and touching this dumbbell. Six. Join me, join me. Recover overhead, get it. All right, almost done. When that clock hits, 16, I think. Guys, 90 seconds. Hold rigid. Okay, here we go. I'm gonna try and go a little heavier. Last minute. 1 minute left, let's go. Ah. Finish it out. Finish it out with me. 45 seconds, let's go. Last 40 seconds. Move fast. Try to get back to that dumbbell. Tap, tap, tap. Ooh. All right, let's go. 10 seconds. 5 seconds. 2, 1. Woo. All right. How are you guys feeling? Now don't forget, if you're part of NC Fit and you have our virtual tools and app and everything, go do your NC Mobility. Dr. Kelly Sarai does a great job. I know that I love getting after workouts, but an area that I've been working to improve on is my mobility, so don't forget to check that out. Whew. Let us know how you guys are feeling, where you came from, and let's keep rocking and rolling, guys. I appreciate all of you. 7 a.m., 7 p.m., wherever the hell you're at, I just appreciate you joining us in. Lindsay, anything for me? Are we good? All right, guys. Text me, 408-484-4620. Check us out on Instagram, NCFit, NCFit Plus, Jason Khalipa. And as always, can't wait to see you again for our next live workout. Go check out our previous ones and rate, subscribe, give us a like. Hope you have a great day. Thank you again.